This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me. O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon. Very well. Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the lords by the power of the Dark Sun.
Down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not. Thou must return. This land is peaceful. It's in hell. I beg of thee. Thou must return. I beg of thee. I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
Thank you. That is a surprise. But a pleasant one. We are both Blades of the Dark Moon now. I shall look forward to fighting alongside you. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted. Have you heard of Seath the Scaleless? In legend, he turned against the ancient dragons. He became Lord Gwyn's confidant, was granted dukedom, and was allowed to pursue his research. At the Regal Archives, he immersed himself in research on scales of immortality, the one thing that he did not have. But his very research drove him mad. The Archives became a dungeon, a place for sinister experiments. Now, nobody dares even approach the Duke's Forbidden Archives. It looms over this land high atop the mountain. But I should warn against even an approach. If you require rest, that is... If you require rest, that...
It's not that I'm concerned for Master Eva. All right.
I didn't expect, I suppose, great minds. So I am willing to share some tip. The cursed ghosts of New Londo are formidable. To face them, you will require the quickest way to be cursed? Try the bug-eyed desperate measure. Rumor it may be, but I have heard of a survivor. A coterie of undead serves the dragon, as they train to become dragons themselves. Sounds unlikely, but you never know, do you? Thank you.
Sometimes.
It is a great relief. Vince and Nico were smoking, perhaps, and thus I could. Then be safe. would a miracle. I would be. Vince and Nico would. Then be safe.